Softball has announced when they'll be playing their fall ball games, and here's the games at Bowlin Stadium. They have three inter-squad scrimmages in the month of September before playing a short schedule of opponents. It'll be a chance to see the eight newcomers and, of course, Jordy Ball in the circle for the Huskers. And all the games are actually free admission.